A murder probe has been launched after a prisoner died behind bars. Darren Brownlie, 47, was found in his cell at HMP Low Moss in Bishopbriggs on Monday night. Four men were arrested on suspicion of assault but have since been released. A Police Scotland spokesman said, "Police Scotland was made aware of the death of a 47-year-old man within HMP Low Moss in Glasgow on Monday, 6 January 2020. Following a post-mortem examination, the death is being treated as suspicious and a murder inquiry has been launched. The 47-year-old man can be named as Darren Brownlie and his family have been informed. A report will be submitted to the Procurator Fiscal." They added, four men have been arrested on suspicion of assault and have been released pending further inquiries. For more on this story, visit the news article link.